Dowd spins it on. It's carried through center. Gustafson drops it off. Ovechkin looks for Dowd on the toe drag. Dowd fires. He scores! A brilliant shot from Nic Dowd.
Ovi-esque snapshot by Dowder to the top corner, and it all starts from a nice sleight of hands by Alexander Ovechkin, who gets a pass from Gustafson and feeds it perfectly. Then the curl and drag around the defenseman who steps up, who ends up being Raymond. Raymond has to play him harder there. He doesn't. Gets it around his stick. And then look at this shot. That is a beauty. One of the nicest goals Dowder has scored. That was fantastic. It's 2-1.
It trims the lead in half. 15:35, the time of the tally. Jensen cranks it up. Deflection score! Dowd does it again!
Russo thought he was interfered with on that tip, and I didn't think Dowder went through the paint there. The coaches are definitely looking at that to see if Russo was nicked on the passerby by Dowd. What a slap shot and a great slap pass from Jensen at the point. He just rifles it far post, and there it is. And there's Russo trying to battle, trying to say that he was interfered with. Here's the play in front of the net, halfway working, and that's nothing there. That is a beautiful goal on the deflection. He hits the goal afterwards, and that's going to be a good goal for the Caps. The referee is definitely looking at this, and there you see Russo immediately point for the interference call, but there's nothing there.